Good morning. I think sometimes it's easy to feel overwhelmed or fearful or angry by stories in the news, especially lately. And maybe that's not a bad thing. If it's something that spurs deeper thought on your part or the idea that change needs to happen, I think that need, is really important to acknowledge and to actually do something with within yourself or the world around you. What are you going to do?